In the past, we've given him little breaks, but I don't think we can afford to give him a break.
She works so hard. Like, if this is one of her dreams, I'm the last person that will ever get in her way.
He ripped off his tape and pulled it right out.
Oh! I'm so frustrated right now. I want to cry.
Say good morning. Good morning, guys. Just another typical day. The girl's getting ready for dance.
Ever, good job. Did you put those bows in yourself?
Oh, did she put those in?
Yeah.
That's so cute. Good job, Ben.
And she even found matching ones.
That's a first.
Yeah.
Because you can't even find matching shoes. You look so cute. I like it.
I can't have
Okay, go get Jensen some bows. It's slowing down a little bit, but I wanted to show you. It's basically snowing sideways. Yeah, we had a little bit of sunshine there for a minute, and it's gone. Snow's back.
Yes, I do.
You did find matcher shoes. You did.
Matcher bows.
Matcher bows, matcher shoes, matcher cutenesses.
Oh, yeah. Okay, hold still. I'm almost done.
You look really excited to be going to dance right now. She's got a concentration face. Mm-hmm. Let's go get in the car. Come on, hurry, hurry. Let's go get in the car.
Hey guys, I'm in the pantry right now looking for food. No, I'm just kidding. I'm actually gonna make some muffins for the kids, so I was looking for the ingredients. I don't know if we have them, so I don't know. Do you ever do that? Like, you start making something and you should have looked to see if you had things before you start baking, because now I'm like halfway through a recipe and I don't have everything. So I was gonna try to make them some banana muffins because we have some ripe bananas, and I like, you know, I've been trying to have snacks for them when they get home from school. So I've got these bananas here, and now I have a recipe that I've started that, I don't know, I might have to go beg and borrow and steal from my neighbors. Just kidding, I won't steal. So that's what we're doing right now. The baby had a doctor appointment this morning. He got his RSV vaccine, and then he got his booster on his flu shot. After I went to the doctor, then I went to Ulta and got some stuff. So I'm gonna show you what I got. I got some stuff at Ulta because Brielle has her first dance performance tomorrow night at a girls' basketball game at the university. And so it's kind of like right before competition season, I always kind of stock up and get like all of her makeup and hair stuff so that we have everything on hand. So I'm gonna show you some of the things that I got. So we got some self-tanner, which I know it seems bizarre. The dance world is insane, and if you don't understand it, you're gonna think I'm a crazy dance mom. But when they're on the stage, especially when they're the only one up there and the lights are on them, they get really washed out. So when she does her solo, there's some self-tanner for her. We got some hairspray, good super hold hairspray. I got some mascara for her, waterproof, so if she cries, because sometimes they do, it doesn't come off. And I also got me something I needed. It's an under eye concealer, and it's my favorite kind, so if you're wondering, Bye Bye Under Eye, it's my favorite. That is my little Ulta haul for you guys, so you can see that I'm a crazy dance mom, putting self-tanner on my 9-year-old. I know, it's weird, guys. So, in the middle of my banana bread making, so let's see, I gotta figure this out. The kids are gonna be home soon. And you know what's kinda weird? This recipe calls for a warm, room temperature egg. I really don't know why you need to have an egg be room temperature, but eggs are really popular right now, so I thought I should take a picture with it. Just call me Kylie Jenner or something. Anyways, I have this egg in my pocket because I'm trying to get it warm, and I keep getting nervous that I'm gonna like bump up against something and crush it, and I'm gonna have egg everywhere, and it'll be a big, messy, sticky disaster. Anyways, all right, I gotta stop talking to you guys, and I gotta figure out this banana bread situation, so I will be back once I find sugar. Look who's home from school. There's Bodog, he's getting ready for soccer practice, right? You gonna go score 100 goals? Mm-hmm. Super boy. I did find some sugar, and so the kids are obviously licking that bowl clean. Is that yummy? Yes, success there, right? Thank goodness for neighbors. So we're making those, but the bad thing is that I started a little bit too late, then I couldn't find the sugar, and now I don't think it's gonna be done by the time Bodhi has to leave for soccer, but the other kids will get it. They're done. All right, just need to let them cool for a second, and then they're ready.
So Jay ripped out his tube today. He ripped off his tape and pulled it right out.
He did. So I was sitting over at the, we're eating again. I'm making dinner for the girls and me. Brielle's at dance, Bodhi's at soccer. Oh, I'm like breathing hard right now.
I see you, Mommy.
So all of a sudden Ember starts yelling, Mom, he ripped it, he ripped it. I was like, what is she talking about? And then I look at him and look, and he's got the tube in his hand. He pulled it right out. Yeah, he literally just pulled his tube out.
Ah, Jensen, did you take out your tube?
And now he's eating it again. The girl, he just, did he, how did he do it, Ember? Did he just grab the whole tape? Where did he pull it from, right here or right here on the side?
He pulled the whole.
He like pull it off really hard.
He pulled the tape off?
Yeah, then he just like did that.
You are a strong baby.
When he's pulled it out, we've usually let him get a little break, but where we just went in and he was low in his weight, we can't give him a break. We have to replace it. Oh! I'm so frustrated right now. I want to cry. He didn't even cry. It was bizarre.
Well, it doesn't hurt coming out.
No. You know? Oh, that was so crazy.
Oh, that was so crazy.
You stinker. Anyway, well, I guess it's out. I guess we know what we're doing tonight, Derek. Putting the tube back in.
Can we have someone else do it?
I know, seriously. It feels like we've been eating all day because last time I was filming, we were eating snack. Now we're just eating dinner. I wanted to show you guys a quick little thing that I do, a kitchen tool that is like my life hack. Pizza cutter. I use it for everything. I use it to cut like burritos, pancakes, and then I also use it to cut grilled cheese. So I'm going to show you how I cut their grilled cheese into strips. I don't even give them spoons. I just cut it into strips. So they have like these little dippers and they just dip it straight into their tomato soup. Okay, so I just cut it into strips.
This, what even is?
Ooh.
How could something
we cut mine that way too?
Yes.
They're like little cheese.
Yeah, they're dippers. Fries. They're little dippers.
How could a toy?
There's Bodhi's.
Cheese dippers.
Here's your dippers. So, voila. If you're your mom.
Hot.
Make sure you got a bunch of these. Or a dad. If you're cooking for kids.
No, we have to.
Seriously, I'm telling you. The pizza cutter is a very good tool to have because you use it for a lot more than pizza.
Ever.
He's like making me nervous with this.
Yeah, I'll take it away. I'll take it off.
But it's taped on his back, yeah, so now we have to like undo his pajamas and take it the tape off his back too. So we got the tube taped off his back, but what's crazy is that the part that's in his stomach, I don't know if you can see the discoloration. This part of the tube gets like discolored from his stomach acid. And it actually doesn't look super bad right now because he only had the tube in for like a little over a week. So the longer it's in, the more his stomach acid like changes the tube. And that's why you do have to change the tube periodically no matter what, because it starts to break down. But it's just crazy. And I guess he wanted it out. Unfortunately, that's not gonna last long because we've gotta get it right back in.
Alexa, fuego Godzilla.
I do Godzilla.
Shuffling songs by JoJo Siwa.
Yeah.
Amazon Music.
You got it!
She was legit.
She was probably doing that for 3 minutes straight.
Way before I finally grabbed the camera. Over and over and over. But she got it. She got it.
Alexa!
Oh, I love that so much.
Let that go. Do it. You gotta do it. Keep going fast.
Keep going faster.
That's
so oh my gosh, she's so weird.
Everybody floss.
Holy cow, you're so good at flossing.
Let me do it.
Whoa, you're so good at it.
Bodhi's turn.
All right, it is time for me to go get Brielle from dance. Derek's here with the kids. I actually like going and getting her because I get to watch her for a little bit and I get a little break because I don't leave the kids very often. It's not.
I feel bad. Brielle's 8 years old. It's
9 years old.
Is she nine? Oh, she just turned nine. Fair enough. Brielle is 9 years old, and it's almost 9 o'clock. It's 8:45, and she's still at dance. So Bree went to grab her. I'm getting these kids in bed. Jensen's taking a nap for just a minute. He always takes kind of a quick cat nap around this time. But she's got to be exhausted. She works so hard, and I've told you guys this before. We always tell her, Brielle, you don't have to dance. You don't have to do this much. Just do what you want to do. And she says, no, I love dance. That's the only thing I want to do. I'm the last person that will ever get in her way. Like, if this is one of her dreams, and she doesn't necessarily realize it yet, but she's realizing it daily as she goes, then I'm the last person that's going to stop her. But hopefully they get home soon. sister's got a bath from Bodhi, and now it's his turn. He gets so excited.
Do you want to get in? Hey, do you want to get in the bath?
He gets so excited.
Let's watch you dance. Oh, now you just focused on the camera. Should we get in the bath?
Yeah.
He's so excited.
He's gonna eat the camera. Sorry, guys. He's gonna eat the camera. There you go. There's a happy baby. There's a happy baby. I figured we'd give him a bath tonight while he doesn't have anything on his face. Get some of this stuff that's hard to get off on his back. He has a take two. I don't know if you've noticed, but when he's excited, his breathing is a lot louder. Is that a yummy towel?
You're all done. Should we go show mom? Look who's all clean.
Did you have a nice bath?
He's kind of having a hard time breathing tonight.
Yeah, he was like that earlier today too.
Yeah, after his shots.
Yeah, I think it's just his cold.
Well, let's get rid of that cold.
I'm gonna use you on my name. It's so messy.
Ooh. Cozy, are you recording?
Yeah.
Good.
Say thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. And helping. Subscribe button. Hit the red thumbs up.
I love you, Cozy. Okay. Looks like you're ready to go.
I'm trying to carry everything I can.
I know.
Into the bedroom.
Are you carrying anything with your toes?
Nope. I can try.
Okay, bud. There we go. So we've got some good news and we've got some bad news. I don't know what the good news is, but the bad news is we couldn't find the rest of his tubes.
I know, I don't know where they are.
So we washed the one that he pulled out today. We just have to use that one again. We can't keep looking for him because he is past ready for bed and that starts to get ugly. So. He's getting it ready. Maybe it's not so much that he's tired. Maybe he's watching you.
He just knows what's okay. About to happen.
Please don't do it. Please don't do it.
Okay, you ready?
Let's clean off his face. Wish us luck. Be back in just a minute.
Say love you guys. We'll be right back.
That was a bad one.
Yeah, he gagged. He threw up.
Yeah. It's okay, but somebody had to hurry and pick him up. She's actually already been walking around a little bit.